Most recently, we deployed a quantum computer to a RIKEN laboratory just north of Tokyo. We also, in that case, are doing hybrid compute with their supercomputer called Fugaku, which is really a storied supercomputer, one of the largest in the world.
Fugaku is Japan's fastest HPC operated by RIKEN. This is a very pioneer project.
This whole project started under the auspices of what was called the JHPC, or the Joint HPC program.
This REIMEI project is one of the RIKEN and also the NEDO team's project. So we are one of the partner of that project.
So they prepared a space with us to install REIMEI on campus and give them exclusive access through this JHPC program.
There are some problems HPC cannot handle right now due to its machine's capability. But quantum computing can help such kind of remaining problems HPC cannot solve. Hybrid concept itself is very new in the science field.
RIKEN, they have many things that they're famous for beyond the discovery of elements. They also have built a very sizable footprint in the supercomputing landscape. Their latest flagship is called Fugaku. Fugaku is based over in Kobe. They wanted to understand which ways, like a high-performing computing cluster like Fugaku, can benefit from having a quantum processor like REIMEI integrated with it. Like, what sort of new problems could be unlocked by this back and forth? By leveraging these two different systems with very different strengths. But they submit their circuits and we run them. This is a direct submission from Fugaku supercomputer directly to REIMEI and back. So REIMEI, that was actually a name that was chosen by RIKEN.
REIMEI means like a beginning of the new era. So this is very nice for our machine because this is our first on-premise computer, so we are expanding our business model.
It's meant to bring about this idea of the dawning of a new era for this joint supercomputing, quantum computing project. So yeah, it's a very auspicious name in that regard. REIMEI is a unique installation of our H1 QPU. There's a lot of new systems that were added to it when we built it and commissioned it here in Japan. So with REIMEI, you have a system that is able to, because we can move the ions around and because we can do very precise laser-mediated gates, you can do very deep circuits, as we call them. They have a lot of different layers of these operations. Also wonderfully, the facility that we designed and that RIKEN also worked to provide us is top-notch. I mean, it really has shown in both the performance and the reliability of REIMEI that we have this very stable, very clean environment that we can operate the device in.
And that's been a great experience to get to be part of an ecosystem and grow that ecosystem with collaborations with researchers, collaborations with industry.
Many people is coming here right now from the outside. The customer is coming here. They show us some very big interest from them and give us the many deep questions for Quantinuum systems. The real quantum computer machine is working here, just in front of me. That's truly like very exciting things. So that's remind me that our job is very important.